Well, it's about as foggy as it could possibly be. It was a whiteout. If it wasn't for GPS, I could never have gotten here. Just caught one small one, so I figure I'll turn the camera on and hopefully we'll catch some fish in here. It's a spot I found in August. I thought it might be a good spot come spawn time. Water's about high 60s. Depth is right. Let's see what happens. Get this bait rigged. It's early January. You can hear some duck hunters out here. I hope we don't get shot. Coming, boy, he zoomed right in on it. Yeah, I'll get him next time. Ooh. It's a consolation prize. Solid fish. Chunk. Surrounded. exploded on it through when I counted over those pads and I missed them. I ended up getting them again though. Nice chunk. Nice chunk. Chunk. Chunky little keeper. Chunk. Nice chunk. About 10 inches of water. Both of those last two bites, I mean, as soon as the bait hit the water, you could see those fish move and start heading towards it. That's fun. Loaded on it. I saw him hit some minnows, I cast over there, got him to bite, and I missed him.